This has been an exciting week. Lucy Fraser of Year 9 won the Alliance of Girls Schools logo competition. The competition was open to girls Australia-wide, and Lucy's winning logo will be used on Alliance publications. And Phoebe Skuse, our debating and public speaking prefect, has been offered a Tuckwell scholarship at ANU next year. This prestigious scholarship is for students who combine intellectual capacity, strong character attributes, and the desire to give back to the community. Phoebe was one of 25 Tuckwell scholars chosen out of a field of 657. In addition to this, at Assembly, our Director of Sport announced that St Catherine's currently ranks second out of 24 schools in our performance in competitive carnivals to date this year. And our 37-strong athletics team is competing at Homebush today. These achievements took me back to a public discussion with Martin Seligman I attended in February. It was called A Unique Conversation About Wellbeing. At it, Seligman talked about knowing thyself as a key component of well-being. He argued it was important to know your strengths and build your life around them. This is what Lucy, Phoebe, our sports teams, and many of our girls do each day, harness their key strengths, whether creativity, persistence, leadership, or hope, and use them to improve what they do for themselves and others. Entering competitions, whether for sport, creative, or academic reasons, takes bravery, because you are competing against others, and you don't necessarily win. But if you don't enter, you definitely don't win. We have a strong focus on well-being at school, and encourage every girl to identify her strengths and pursue them, so she can be her unique self and the best of that self. Seligman says that in the end, well-being doesn't come from lying in bed each night thinking about three things that went well that day. It comes from local situations, such as schools and families, and from people in them saying, my goal is to increase well-being in my student, my wife, my child, my colleague. How will I do that? It's about us all working together to appreciate and build individual strengths and to do what we can to build well-being in ourselves and those around us.